some fun things to do because we want to know all the fun things to do in Hawaii, right? So honestly, so I'm here for a week and I feel like I probably should have far more time than this. It just means a trip back, right? One day this week, we are going parasailing and I am so excited. And we are also going on a coffee tour because Kona is very famous for their coffee. And then of course we have to go to a luau, right? I mean, it's Hawaii. Parasailing is amazing. Everyone must do it. It was absolutely incredible. Being so far above the water, and it's so calm and so quiet and so peaceful, and you can see for so far. It was absolutely stunning. And you can set it up with the concierge at the desk at Kingsland or at whatever HGV resort you were staying at. They make it so easy for you. We did a coffee tour, which was quite fun. It was just so fascinating to learn about the coffee and the chocolate, and of course I bought some. We are back from our helicopter tour, and oh my gosh, it was stunning. I cannot even explain how incredibly beautiful it was. We got to see these beautiful waterfalls over this incredible mountain scenery. It was breathtaking. We went to Luau and it was fabulous. The food was great. The environment was amazing. Like the show that they put on, the Legends of Hawaii show, was incredible. Like absolutely incredible. What these people were able to do with fire was mind blowing to me. The hula dancers, so incredibly talented. It was, I mean, if you come to Hawaii, you have to go to a luau, right? It was so much fun. Like it was, we just had an absolute blast at it.